Well, two people are being treated at a Pottstown hospital after an early morning crash involving a school bus. Chopper 3 over the scene at Ridge and Coventryville Roads in Pottstown, Chester County, about 8 this morning. Both people injured in the crash were in the cars. The school children on that bus were not hurt. The crash remains under investigation.